Television actress Anita Hasnandani shared an important plot of Nagin 3. Yes, we can see Surbhi Jyoti and Anita Hasnandani twinning in bridal attire. As we all know that Anita is a shape-shifting Nagin. So there must be a plot in the show where Anita transforms into Surbhi to get her job done. And this is obviously a wedding sequence. We guess that Anita will take Surbhi's place. So will she marry Surbhi's groom? Well, a lot of questions in our minds. However, this part is clear that Surbhi is playing an important role in the show, and apparently she is not playing Nagin. She will be seen as a village girl named Bela without any supernatural powers. Surbhi's character has been kept under wrap, and it seems there is something mysterious about her role. When asked about the same, check out what she said.
Okay, I'm playing Bela's character. She is a farmer's daughter. She's very close to her father. Her father is unfortunately in a lot of debt, and how does she help her father is situation se bahar aane mein, aur wo kya kya sacrifice karti hai, aur is sacrifice mein wo kis kis phase se guzarti hai. It's all about that, and she has a very interesting and a lot of twist and turns wali journey, which is gonna be fun. Bela is gonna be fun.
The show will be starting from 2nd of June, so stay tuned for more updates.